Hello everyone, and welcome back to another video. So in today's video, we're going to be talking about Iogammon Groblox. I have no clue where he got this name from, but this guy is the real worst Roblox YouTuber I've even seen. This dude makes pretty bad videos, and if you think I'm lying or over-exaggerating, then just watch this whole video and you will understand. So get your popcorn and let's start. So who is AO Gaming Roblox? He is a Roblox YouTuber who makes primarily shorts, and he has around 300,000 subscribers. He also has a scam link in his about. That may be the most sketchy link I've ever seen. Seriously, if it has Earl Shorter, then I recommend you do not click on it. Anyways, let's react to one of this guy's videos.
End in the water if you hate Jesus. Me. Scroll this video if you love devil.
Stop. Jesus died for you. Let's fix this. Land in the water if you hate Jesus. Me. Like and subscribe if you love Jesus.
The concept of this is not bad. I think defending Jesus is a good thing. The problem with this video is he's not doing it to defend Jesus or anyone. He's doing this for views. You know why? Because the video he just showed you is fake. It was made by him. You know how else I know? He's made a video like this a few other times. This is a popular concept in the shorts community. This touch water if you hate this person. And he probably made the video he's reacting to. That's the whole point of this. I want him to put the link to the video in the comments if it's a real video. Anyways, next video.
So I was just drawing Jesus. Until I realized that this LGBTQ supporter was watching me, but why? Hey, do you like my drawing?
Lord, no, I hate Jesus, and I love the LGBTQ.
He ruined my Jesus art. I saw that he was disrespecting Jesus, and I knew that. I could not let that slide.
How do you ruin my art, you Jesus supporter?
Don't bully Jesus, he died for you.
Scroll this video if you hate Jesus and love the LGBTQ.
Or like, subscribe, and comment amen if you love Jesus.
If anyone thinks this is real, they should immediately be sentenced life in prison for being a dumbass. There's so much wrong with this video. No random person goes and randomly draws Jesus. The guy who disliked Jesus was wearing LGBTQ all over his shirt. This is the same in most of his videos. The bad guy usually has whatever his role in that video all over his shirt. For example, if it's the devil, he will dress up as the devil. If it's the IRS, he will dress up as the IRS. And also, nobody will just say randomly to scroll if you hate Jesus. Nobody does that. What was this dude thinking? I honestly don't think this guy making any sense in the slightest. These Roblox Shorts YouTuber are so out touch with reality. I've met some of them, and they are actually way worse people than you think. Some of them are good though, like Green Bacon, he's very nice. Shout out to him. Anyways, that's it for today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe for more. Anyways, bye.